Right now at 5, state officials announced today a new tool to help Wisconsin households find and access affordable internet.
We're watching WKBT La Crosse. This is News 8 Now at 5.
Good evening and thanks for watching News 8 Now at 5. I'm Dua Srar. Ken is off tonight. Law enforcement officials are asking for the public's help to identify a man in connection to a death investigation. The body of Andrew Freshette was discovered on June 30th in a vehicle parked at the Black River Falls Gentlemen's Club, Jimmy's in between. Freshette's death is considered suspicious. If you can identify this man, please call the number on the screen. Cameron Park will be closed next Monday, July 31st for cleaning and pressure washing. Any unhoused people who are camping in the park at that time will have to move during the cleaning process. It's unclear how long the park will be closed after that, but city officials say the park will definitely be open for the farmers market that Friday, August 4th. Special Counsel Jack Smith appears to be on the verge of getting a second indictment against former President Donald Trump. This time, the investigation centers around the president's actions following the 2020 presidential election. Skylar Henry has more details from Washington.
We're doing good. Former President Donald Trump could be facing another indictment from Special Counsel Jack Smith's investigation, this time for his efforts to overturn the 2020 presidential election. Trump posted on social media that his lawyers, quote, had a very productive meeting with the DOJ this morning, explaining in detail that I did nothing wrong. Trump was informed by a letter last week that he is the target of a Department of Justice investigation. The letter indicated investigators are looking into three possible criminal acts, including conspiracy to commit an offense or defraud the U.S., obstruction of an official proceeding, and a civil rights era law which makes it a crime to threaten or intimidate anyone in the free exercise or enjoyment of a right or privilege. Special Counsel Jack Smith has already secured one indictment on former President Trump. That one was unveiled in June and had to do with Trump's handling of classified material at his Florida home.
We have prosecutors that are evil people. These are evil people, deranged. I call them deranged, this one particular man. I think he's a sick person.
The former president already has a trial date scheduled for next May, right in the middle of the Republican presidential primaries.
We're going to win again and we're going to win big.
Trump's lead over his primary competitors widened even further following the first indictment. Skylar Henry, CBS News, Washington.
President Biden said on social media that no indication was given as to when a potential indictment could be coming. Well, state officials announced today a new tool to help Wisconsin households find and access affordable internet. The Internet Discount Finder website will match eligible Wisconsinites to low-cost home internet service and discount programs. The tool will show available plans and describe next steps for enrollment in the Affordable Connectivity Program, otherwise known as ACP. ACP can give eligible households a monthly discount on their broadband service and internet-connected devices. Governor Tony Evers and Attorney General Josh Call have announced their opposition to a proposed settlement with the 3M company over PFAS contamination in drinking water. Public water providers across the country are currently suing the company over its use of PFAS chemicals. The lawsuit alleges that the chemicals have contaminated groundwater. According to Evers and Call, the settlement doesn't go far enough in holding the company accountable. Under the proposed settlement, 3M would pay up to $12.5 billion, but responsibility for health issues and other future complications would shift to local water suppliers. Call joins 22 other state attorney generals in opposing the settlement. Well, let's send it over to First Warn meteorologist Bill Grawl. Bill, it was ridiculously hot outside today.
Indeed it was. Lots of adjectives to describe it. Ridiculously is a pretty good one. Two concerns. I've got an alert night in play, if you will. First of all, because of the heat and the humidity. Heat advisory and excessive heat warnings for the region through 8 o'clock this evening. Heat indices have been in the upper 90s to as hot as 105 plus in a few spots. Here are the current heat indices, 102 in La Crosse and Sparta, 98 in Eau Claire, 102 in Decorah, and also 102 in Boscobel. We got as high as 104 or 105 out at the La Crosse Airport. Then we've got some severe thunderstorms, a couple of watches that does include far northern parts of our Boone area, generally north of Eau Claire until 9 p.m. and then northeastern Wisconsin until 11 o'clock. Large hail, strong winds, locally heavy rainfall, all all possible. Now, quiet around the cross, but up to the north, especially north of Interstate 94, scattered showers and thunderstorms that are producing some large hail. And you can see that on our hail tracker by the pink bullseyes here. You can see one kind of between Minneapolis and Rice Lake, another one east of Hayward, and some more south and west of Duluth. In between, all is quiet, but I'm going to watch this area right through here for some development of some additional storms later this evening. So that chance of scattered showers and storms overnight, some could be strong, mild and muggy, overnight lows around 70 degrees. Another round of storms later tomorrow. I'll have the details coming up.
All right, thanks, Phil. Well, imagine a world where buses don't run on gas. News 8 Now's Michael Germain joins us in studio to explain how officials are working to make that possible right here in La Crosse. Good evening, Michael.
Duo, Wisconsin's Secretary of State, along with other community members, hosted a press conference to promote support of a zero-emission future. Zero-emission vehicles are means of transportation that don't emit exhaust, gas, or other pollutants from the onboard source of power. President Biden has invested roughly $79 million to changing tax incentives, infrastructure, and battery manufacturing. The Environmental Protection Agency is setting the stage for an estimated 67% of all new car sales to be zero emissions by 2032. Government officials say La Crosse has set the foundation for many to follow.
In front of these electric vehicles, as we're watching La Crosse pave the way, as they're not only saving tax dollars, but lowering emissions by building a fleet with electric vehicles.
La Crosse Transportation currently has two electric buses that are in full service. The plan for MTU is to grow their electric fleet by adding three new buses within the next 5 years.
Thanks, Michael. Well, coming up at 6, community members explain how they feel about the future of zero emissions across the Cooley region. Local organizations teamed up to hold an event to connect the unhoused population with resources. Project Homeless Connect was held today from 11 to 3 in the afternoon at English Lutheran Church in La Crosse. The goal of the event is to match individuals who are homeless or may be facing homelessness with the resources they need. One of the organizers explains why holding the event in person matters.
Anytime we're able to make a face-to-face connection with someone is really vital and important, and may be a doorway that's open to other things that they may realize that they need or want to seek services for.
The event offered a free meal and food to take home for those who attended. Haircuts were also available on site. Overall, the event had approximately 40 vendors offering different services. The Vietnam Traveling Memorial Wall made its way to Houston, Minnesota for the first time in 20 years to mark the 50th anniversary of the end of the Vietnam War. The Vietnam Traveling Memorial Wall is a half-sized replica of the Vietnam Veterans Memorial in Washington, D.C. It travels across the country to share the experience for those who don't have the opportunity to go to Washington. The American Legion Post 423 in Houston is sponsoring the event and assisting in the display. Organizers say that it's important to educate the younger generations on remembering those that lost their life in Vietnam.
As many times as I've seen and helped set this wall up, every time that first panel comes off this trailer, it gets emotional.
There are over 58,000 names on the memorial wall, including 8 from Houston County. They will be recognized at the display. If you are interested in seeing the memorial, it will be on display at the Houston County American Legion Post 423 from this afternoon until Monday. The School District of La Crosse hosted a bass ensemble concert at Logan High School featuring students from 6 different La Crosse schools. The bass ensemble concert marked the end of a 2-week music camp called the Bass Camp Ensemble. The camp gives students an opportunity to challenge themselves by learning new techniques. Students from 5th to 12th grade collaborated with each other, expanding their passion for the instruments. The 14 students hit the stage to show off what they learned.
Anytime students get the opportunity to perform is good for them. This is the most authentic experience we can give them to life as a musician. Musicians perform, that's what we do.
Organizers say that typically a student orchestra concert takes about 4 months of practice. These students only had 8 days at base camp before today and captivated the the audience. Well, after a recent uptick in red meat allergy, the CDC is encouraging people to be more precautious of tick bites. We'll be back after the break.
Celebrate the savings during the anniversary sale at Home Furniture. Right now, get an extra 10% off sale prices or 3-year interest-free financing. Plus, get free shipping. The anniversary sale at Home Furniture ends Saturday.
With By Goff and Rohde, you don't just get a lawyer. You get the experience and power of our entire team of lawyers, paralegals, legal assistants, and researchers. By Goff and Rohde, your personal injury law firm for over 50 years.
It's Blaine's Farm and Fleet's Rewards Member Appreciation Event. While we offer unbeatable deals every day, now through August 2nd, we're showing extra appreciation to our rewards members with exclusive deals, like Blaine's Synthetic Motor Oil, $5.49, rewards priced at $4.99. Select Blaine's Deluxe Mixed Nuts or Whole Cashews, $6.99. Rewards members save an extra buck. Buy 3 Cooper tires, get one free with up to $75 in rebates. Rewards members get an extra $25 instant savings. Plus, this Sunday night, enjoy private members-only shopping and save an extra 10% in store.
This summer, happiness is a new Chevy. You can go farther, tow more, and bring along everyone you love. Your road to happiness begins in a new Chevy. Get 1.9% financing on all 2023 Silverado 1500 Crew Cab LT Turbo Max pickups, or current Chevy owners get $6,750 total cash allowance when you trade in an eligible vehicle. Find new roads at your local Chevy dealer.
Attention, Wisconsin veterans.
I'm Tony Evers, the governor of Wisconsin. If you are a veteran struggling to pay for rent, utilities, or other life-sustaining services, I want you to know that the Veterans Rental Assistance Program is here to help. So call 833-WISVRAP or visit VRAPWI.com. You've always been there for us. We want you to know that we're here for you.
When the insurance company sees By Goff and Rohde on the other side, they know they're in for a fight. It's your life, but it's our fight. And they know that if they're not being fair with us, they will find themselves in court, and that's how By Goff and Rohde gets results for its clients.
Come see what great sleep looks like with a purple mattress from Home Sleep Express. Right now, get 3-year interest-free financing when you spend $699 or more, plus free delivery, free setup, and a 120-night guarantee. Test and buy the famous purple mattress, now at Home Sleep Express.
Thank you for watching News 8 Now. Expect more.
One person died from a firearm-related injury every 11 minutes in the U.S. last year, or more than 48,000 people in total. A drop in firearm homicides helped drive that number down from 2021, but the total didn't decrease as much as it should have. The reason is because gun-related suicides are up to a new record high. For the first time, the rate of gun suicides among Black adolescents 10 to 19 years old surpassed those of white adolescents. According to Johns Hopkins University, guns continue to be responsible for the most deaths among American teens for the fifth year in a row. Health officials are raising concerns about a food allergy associated with a tick bite, and many doctors are unaware of the condition and how to diagnose and manage it. Michael George has more on what you need to know.
Symptoms of alpha-gal syndrome, or AGS, can appear 2 to 6 hours after eating meat or dairy products and can include hives or rash, nausea or vomiting, and swelling of the lips, throat, tongue, or eyelids. Now a new CDC report shows there were more than 90,000 cases between 2017 and 2022. But because some people may not be diagnosed or tested, it's estimated as many as 450,000 have been affected since 2010. If you have AGS, doctors may recommend you stop eating beef, pork, lamb, venison, and rabbit. And you may need to avoid other foods that may contain alpha-gal, such as cow's milk, milk products, and gelatin. One national survey of healthcare providers finds nearly half have never heard of alpha-gal syndrome, and about one-third report they are not too confident in their ability to diagnose or manage patients. The CDC says clinicians need to stress tick bite prevention with patients, including using EPA-registered insect repellents and doing tick checks after being outdoors. Experts say more research, tick surveillance, and education is needed to better understand this emerging condition. Michael George, CBS News, New York.
The CDC says while alpha-gal syndrome can develop in any person at any age, Most cases are seen in adults. Coming up, it's that time of year again. Summer day sidewalk sales in downtown La Crosse are back.
And I'm meteorologist Bill Grawl. Heat and thunderstorms in the forecast for this evening. I'll have the details of my 8-day forecast after the break.
Our phones keep us constantly connected.
Please switch to airplane mode.
But what if they helped us actually connect?
What would I give?
Introducing Us Mode. Set your phone for human connection at U.S. Cellular.
Expand your outdoor living space and get 11% off at Menards. From patios, retaining walls, or a no-cut block project, you'll find everything you need to create the backyard of your dreams. Pick up Crestone retaining wall blocks today for only $129 each after rebate. From decorative to privacy fence panels, we have a fence to fit your project. This 6x6 Belmont privacy fence panel is pre-assembled for fast installation. Now $59.98 after 11% rebate.
Save big money at Menards.
Comfort. It's baked into everything we do, like Perkins bakery-inspired breakfasts. They're backed by popular demand, starting at $8.99 and made for sweet moments. And don't forget a fresh baked pie from our bakery. Order online at perkins2go.com.
The new 2023 GMC Sierra AT4X is equipped to conquer the great outdoors. Or the great indoors. Welcome to the peak of premium off-roading. Or get 0.9% APR plus 2,000 trade assistance and no monthly payments for 90 days on 2023 Sierra Denali 5.3-liter V8 light-duty models. We are professional-grade GMC.
So many hotels.
Trouble booking the family vacay? Come on. Comfort has free hot breakfast for the whole fam.
They have waffles.
And splendid pools. Book direct at choicehotels.com.
Anniversary time here at Carl's is savings time and dinner time for you. As we celebrate 67 years, you can save up to 40% on major appliances. We have exclusive offers and hot buys throughout the store, plus get a free steak dinner for two. Save up to $1,000 on TVs. Serta mattresses are on sale, and we have a great selection of grills. Carl's 67th anniversary savings event is going on now, and dinner is on us. Carl's, your servicing dealer since 1956.
Okay, guys, we're all here because U.S. Cellular has an incredible deal. Right now, you can get four lines with unlimited data for just $90 total. On top of that, you also get four free phones.
Four free phones!
U.S. Cellular, built for us.
You expect more, so thank you for watching News 8 Now.
Downtown Main Street has brought back the summer day sidewalk sales in La Crosse today. The annual sales start today, but the big event is on Saturday. It will close down the block between 5th and 6th on Main Street between 12 and 5. Today, downtown businesses were encouraged to bring their sales outside and onto the sidewalks. The executive director at Downtown Main Street explains the importance of the event.
This is a great opportunity for businesses to kind of do a little summer cleaning, get people into their businesses that might not otherwise stop in, and really a great opportunity for the community to come together and support downtown.
Due to the hot conditions, a lot of businesses chose to keep their products inside today, but the event is a good reminder to check out downtown businesses this weekend. July isn't over just yet, but scientists are already saying it will be the planet's hottest on record by far. That's according to a report from the European Union's Climate Change Service and the World Meteorological Organization. Those experts are virtually certain July will break records by a significant margin. Temperatures for the first 23 days of July averaged roughly 62.5 degrees, well above the previous record of about 61.9 degrees. Simply put, we've just lived through the hottest three-week period on record and likely the hottest in more than 100,000 years. And speaking of hot weather, let's check in with Bill and see if La Crosse broke any records today. Bill?
No records, but boy, it was hot and it was very humid, and that's why heat indices climbed into the 100 to 105 range for some spots. So that heat advisory, it continues for another couple of hours through 8 o'clock this evening, even an excessive heat warning to our north and west for heat indices in the upper 90s to around 105, although some cloud cover starting to come into play. But still, heat indices right now ranging from 98 in Eau Claire to 102 in La Crosse, Sparta, and Decorah. Also feels like 102 in Boscobel. So an alert night, if you will, because of the heat and also the chance of thunderstorms. Severe thunderstorm watch, which does include Eau Claire, Chippewa, and Dunn counties until 9 p.m. Farther to the east until 11 o'clock. Large hail, strong winds, heavy rain, all possible in those areas. In fact, a level 2 to 3 risk, primarily north this evening and tonight through about 1 o'clock in the morning, that potential for some strong storms. And then tomorrow, level 1 to 2 risk with a higher threat tomorrow to our south. But local timing tomorrow, 3 p.m. to 10 p.m. So a couple rounds, additional rounds of thunderstorms. We've already seen a couple so far this week. But boy, look at northern and northwestern Wisconsin. Lots of lightning, heavy rainfall, some severe storms creating gusty winds, and some large hail as well, even a couple of isolated tornado warnings over far northern Wisconsin outside of our viewing area. But locally, we do have a large hail-producing storm that may, if it holds together, clip Rusk and northern Chippewa counties. There's been reports of golf ball to maybe as big as tennis ball-size hail in that storm. And what I'm watching is an area of low pressure and a frontal boundary that's going to bump into this very warm and humid air mass, so we could see some additional showers and thunderstorms develop to the south. All is quiet in the La Crosse area. 94 the high, 70 the low. Record high is 100, so that stayed safe, thankfully. 93 currently at the airport, 94 at the station with that heat index of 102. 91 for you folks in Eau Claire. Kind of breezy south to southwest winds helping a little bit, but temperatures ranging from 89 to 93 degrees across the region. Still 95 in the Twin Cities. And look at these dew points in the 70s. Oppressive to even some miserable numbers over northeastern Iowa. But again, at least we have those breezes, especially around the storms to the north. So SkyTracker showing those storms gradually sinking southward, probably weakening a little bit as they do. But I'll keep an eye on them. We could see some gusty winds, maybe some hail out of those storms, some torrential downpours as well. And then Friday, dry for much of the day. Now, SkyTracker not overly impressed, but I do see at least a chance for some scattered storms later in the day and into tomorrow evening. Then some of those could be strong, especially south. And then Saturday's looking dry and a little bit more comfortable with highs returning to the 80s. So for tonight, mild and muggy. Chance of scattered showers and thunderstorms. Lows in La Crosse around 70 degrees. Very warm and humid tomorrow. Chance of another round of storms in the afternoon and evening. Highs tomorrow, upper 80s to around 90 degrees. And then more comfortable for the weekend. Less humid, not as hot, low to mid 80s. Much the same to start next week, and then some low-end rain chances later Wednesday and Thursday as well. A little bit warmer, upper 80s to around 90, back around 85 on Friday. So at least some better temperatures, better numbers heading our way for the weekend.
All right. Thanks, Bill. But when we come back, researchers in Thailand have made a new discovery of what roamed the land millions of years ago. That's after the break.
The Board Store Home Improvements. Everyday low prices on bathroom remodels for seniors and families. Contact us today for a prompt free estimate.
During the Tempur-Pedic Summer Savings Event at PM Sleep Center, you'll save $500 on the all-new Tempur-Breeze mattress. Hurry in. These are limited-time summer savings. Your next mattress is at PM Sleep Center, giving La Crosse a good night's sleep for over 35 years.
This summer, happiness is a new Chevy. You can go farther, tow more, and bring along everyone you love. Your road to happiness begins in a new Chevy. Get 1.9% financing on all 2023 Silverado 1500 Crew Cab LT Turbo Max pickups, or current Chevy owners get $6,750 total cash allowance when you trade in an eligible vehicle. Visit hometownchevy.com.
At Drury's in Fountain, Minnesota, we're making it easier than ever to furnish your home with name brand, top quality furniture. For a limited time, you'll save with store-wide sale prices, plus we'll pay your sales tax. Sofas and sectionals from Smith Brothers, Lazy Boy, and Flex Steel. Bedrooms and dining rooms from Canal Dover and Daniel's Amish. They're all at sale prices. And now, we'll pay your sales tax. But it's only for a limited time at Drury's in Fountain, Minnesota. Voted your favorite furniture store.
Go Bret Michaels, Party Gras 2023, Saturday, August 12th, Ho-Chunk Gaming, Black River Falls. From over 50 million albums sold comes the Poison Hits and Solo Hits Live. All for the man who starred in VH1's Rock of Love, The Masked Singer on Fox, and ABC's Greatest Hits. Bret Michaels, Party Gras 2023. Tickets on sale now at Ticketmaster. Must be 21 years to attend. Ho-Chunk Gaming reserves the right to cancel or alter shows at any time. All ticket sales final, no refunds.
During the Summer Savings Event at PM Sleep Center, you'll save up to $400 on select Stearns and Foster mattresses. Hurry in. These are limited-time summer savings. Your next mattress is at PM Sleep Center, giving La Crosse a good night's sleep for over 35 years.
The news continues on News 8 Now. Expect more.
$150 million years ago, researchers in Thailand recently showed off what they described as one of the best preserved fossils ever found in the region. The new species is named Minimocursor.
This specimen, it's fairly complete from about the base of the neck through the base of the tail. It's got the legs, part of the skull, and really importantly, a really well-preserved hand, which doesn't happen very often in these animals.
The fossil was discovered in 2012 northeast of Bangkok, and researchers took years to study it before presenting their findings. We'll have a look at what's coming up at 6 when we come back and a look at tonight's forecast.
Earn a 30-cent Hy-Vee fuel saver for every $60 you spend. That's a 30-cent fuel saver this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Only at Hy-Vee.
Your child's eyes are a crucial part of their learning. Get a clear picture of their eye health and vision changes from experienced optometrists at Shopko Optical. Visit Shopko Optical to ensure your child is seeing and learning how they are supposed to.
How you feeling?
So far, so good.
That's great, because it's time for summer savings at the King Furniture Sofa So Good Summer Event. Find sofas in hundreds of fabrics and colors to match your home, all in stock and ready for free delivery. Sofas and love seats are so far, so good, with prices starting at $14.98 for the set. Saving money is so far, so good this summer, only at King Furniture. How you feeling? So far, so good.
It's Blaine's Farm and Fleet's Rewards Member Appreciation Event. While we offer unbeatable deals every day, now through August 2nd, we're showing extra appreciation to our rewards members with exclusive deals. Like Blaine's Lawn and Garden Utility Batteries, $3 off for rewards members. 5-quart jugs of Pennzoil Full Synthetic Motor Oil, $31.99, plus a $20 digital gift card when you buy two. And these Best Air Furnace Filters, just $24.99. Rewards members save an extra $2. Plus, this Sunday night, enjoy private members-only shopping and save an extra 10% in store.
America, it's time to gear up and get out there in a new Ford vehicle. And it all starts at your local Ford dealer during the Discover Summer Sales Event. Choose from a great selection of trucks and SUVs equipped with the tech and comfort you need to discover your best summer ever. With a large inventory in stock, now is the best time to trade in, trade up, and discover summer with Ford. Now get 3.9% financing for 60 months plus $3,500 in total savings on Ford F-150 XLT Super Crew. Only at your local Northland Ford dealers.
What you see is important. That makes quality eye care important too. Get personalized care from experienced optometrists at Shopko Optical. Better eye care. You'll see. Don't need glasses. See us for your contacts and save on your annual supply.
Get summer savings this Friday through Sunday at Hy-Vee. Hy-Vee large eggs, just 79 cents a dozen. Stamilk red cherries, just $1.99 a pound. And Hormel black label bacon, only $2.99. Only at Hy-Vee.
Well, thank you for watching News 8 Now. We'll see you back here at 6.